My name is Sarah Seabaugh. I'm the senior animal care staff of our Africa section, and today we're with you guys from inside our giraffe barn. On days like this where it's a little more rainy and stormy, our giraffe like to stay inside their nice heated barn. Today is about 65, 70 degrees in here, which is quite comfortable for them. We have our 8-month-old calf, Missouri, right behind me. And behind him, we have his 8-year-old mom, Ginger. And then on my right, we have our 6-year-old male, Jeffrey. And today we're going to be doing a little bit of target training with our calf, Missouri. So target training is basically we have a buoy that we use that you ask the animal to touch any body part that you want. So right now our criteria for Missouri is to touch his nose to the end of the buoy. And we can eventually use that to shape other behaviors. We kind of use this as a building behavior to help them participate in their medical care, any welfare care that we give these guys. Kind of the big thing in the giraffe community right now is hoof care. Kind of like horses, you have to have a farrier come out every couple months, every couple weeks or so, and that's kind of come to the forefront of care in giraffes. So that's what we're using this to kind of help shape that towards. We can use this to move the animal around. Wherever we put the target, we're basically asking him to come up and place his nose to that target. We can use it to help him step forward, step backwards. And once we have that behavior established, we can have a block that we put on the ground that he steps forward, puts his hoof on, and we can use that target behavior to have him stand still while we use clippers, a file, things like that to keep his hoof nice and trim. We can also use target training to do other medical behaviors like blood draws, even x-rays, just getting him to hold his head still for some duration of time. That allows those procedures to happen much more easily. This is also just something to kind of help exercise their brain. Just kind of like kids at home, if they don't have anything to do, they tend to get bored. So this is just another little thing we have in our pockets to give them something to do during the day, help keep their brain engaged. As you can see, he really enjoys training. He likes the treats that kind of come along with it, so he's more than happy to come over and participate with us.